Today we will start the practice set 17. Here you will divide the decimal fraction by a number. Okay, so let's start with this. That is practice set 17. Practice set 17. Now see here, the first question is 4.8 divided by 2. Then the first one, that is 4.8 divided by 2. Now first, what we will do? We will change your decimal number into decimal fraction. That is 4.8 can be written as 48 upon 10. Okay. And what you will do in the next step? That is, it is divided by 2. Divided by 2 can be written as, divided by 2 can be written as 2 upon 1. Okay. That is 2 upon 1. Now 48 upon 10 will remain same as it is, and after that what you will do, you will change the sign. Here you divide sign will change into multiplication, and when you are changing into multiplication, then take the reciprocal of this 2 upon 1. Then the reciprocal of 2 upon 1 is 1 upon 2. Okay, now after that 48 divided by 2. Okay, that is, see here, that is 48 divided by 2. Okay, then you have to divide it. One second, we will write here. That is, do in a rough work. That is 48 divided by 2. That is 2 2s are 4, 0 and 8. Then 2 4s are 8. Then your answer is 24. Then 48 upon 2 is 24, and upon 10. Now 24 upon 10 can be written as 2.4. Clear? Now this is your answer. 4.8 upon 2 can be written as is equals to 4.8 upon 2 is equals to 2.4. Okay. Now see here the next one. That is 17.5 divided by 5. That is the second one. That is 17.5 divided by 5. That is equals to, now 17 upon 5. Now to remove this decimal point, what we will do? We will divide it by 10. Why 10? Because after decimal there is one digit. There is one digit. Then we will divide it by 10. Okay. Then after that divided by 5. 5 can be written as 5 upon 1. Now in the next one, that is 175 upon 10. Now what you will do in the next step? That is change the sign. When divide will change into multiplication sign, and 5, take the reciprocal of 5 upon 1. The reciprocal of 5 upon 1 is 1 upon 5. Okay. Now divide here, 175 divided by 5. Okay, 175 divided by 5, that is equals to, just divide here in the rough work. That is 5 3s are 15, 2 remaining, and here 5. Then 5 5s are 25. Then what is your answer? That is 35. That is equals to 35. Okay, this is cancelled. Then you are getting 35. Then 10 is there. Then write here 10. Then 35 upon 10 is 3.5. Now this is your answer. Now see the next one. 20.6 divided by 2. 20.6 divided by 2. Then again remove this decimal sign. Then to remove this decimal sign, we will divide it by 10 and divide it by 2. 2 can be written as 2 upon 1. Okay, then 206 upon 10. Change the sign. Okay, take the reciprocal of this. That is 2. Reciprocal of 2 upon 1 is 1 upon 2. Now just divide here. 206 divided by 2. Okay, then when you will divide it, okay, that is what will come, that is 103. You do on a rough work. Okay, 103 upon 10. Now 103 upon 10 can be written as, what you will do, you will put decimal point one digit before, because your upon 10 is there, then your answer is 10.3. clear? Now similarly solve the fourth one. Okay, that is your homework. Now we will move to the word problems. Okay, see here, just read the word problem. That is, a road of 4 kilometer 800 meter long. A road is 4 kilometer 800 meter long if trees are planted on both the sides at interval 9.6 meter. How many trees were planted? Means see here, just understand the question. That is, this is a road, okay, and the length of the road is given as 4 kilometer and 800 meter. Okay, this is the length of the road. Okay, and if trees are planted on both the sides at an interval of 9.6 centimeter, then suppose the first tree is planted, this is a tree, is planted here, and at a distance of 9.6 centimeter one more tree is planted, okay, and after that again at a distance of 9.6, means here this distance is, first tree is planted at 0 interval, okay, then the next is at 9.6, then the next is 9.6 away from the 9.6, that is 9.6 plus 9.6, that is equals to 19.2, like that. Okay, means distance between the tree, see here, the distance between the tree, this is the first tree and this is the second tree, okay, then the distance between this tree is 9.6 meter, not 9.8, this is 9.6 meter. Okay, then this is the first tree at a distance of 0 and the second tree at 9.6. okay, now the third tree, this is the third tree, then here distance between this tree is 9.6, means 9.6 plus 9.6 is equals to 19.2, like that, and again 19.2 plus 9.6, like that. Okay, and the trees are planted on both the sides, means see here, I am making the big diagram so that you can understand. This is a road, okay, the distance between the road is given as, it is 4 kilometer 800 meter. Now the first tree is planted here, on both the side is planted, then here the starting point is at 0, then here the first tree is planted, here I am writing T means the tree, the first tree. The second tree will be planted at a distance of 9.6 meter. The distance between the second tree, this is a T1 and T2, like that. Okay. Then here the next tree is planted at a distance of 9.6. Then the third tree, suppose T3. Then the distance between, again this two tree is 9.6. The 9.6 and 9.6 is 19.2. Now the fourth tree is planted again at a distance of 9.6, then 19.2 plus 9.6, what will come, that is 8, and 19 plus 9, that is 28, that is 28.2. Similarly the trees are planted on the other side, means here again the trees are there at a distance of 9.6, then this is a distance, that is 9.6, then the second tree at distance of 19.2, the fourth tree, sorry, this is first tree, second tree, third tree, fourth tree, then the year, that is 28.8, like that, and the total distance of the road is given as 4 kilometer 800 meter. Then you have to find out how many trees were planted. Okay, understood the question? Now see here, then what is given here, that is the length of the road, then first we will write here the second question, what is given here, the length of the road is given, then first here we will write, first we will convert it, that is 4 kilometer 800 meter is equals to 4 kilometer 800 meter can be written as 4000 plus 800, that is equals to 4800 meter. Okay, clear? Now what is given here, these trees are planted at a distance of 9.6 meter. Okay, mean distance between the two trees, the distance between consecutive tree, means here continuous tree, na, then we can write as consecutive tree is 9.6 meter. Okay, now here the trees are planted on both the sides, the trees are planted on both the sides, that is at, what is given here, the distance of the, that is the trees are planted of 4800 meter long row. Okay, then here we will write, that means if we divide, that is we will divide 4800 divided by 9.6, then we will get the total number of trees on one side, on one side. Okay, because here the length of the road is given. Okay, then the distance between the trees are given 9.6, then the trees we have to find the number of trees, for that we will divide, that is 4800 divided by 9.6. okay, then this solve and we will get the trees planted on one side. Clear? Now see here, that is 4800 divide 9.6 can be written as 96/10. Okay, and this is 1. 4800 can be written as 4800/1. Now we will write it 4800/1, change the sign, divide change will change into multiplication. 96/10 can be written as 10/96. Okay, now just divide here, that is 4800 divided by 96. 4800 divided by 96, then 96 faiza, 96 faiza 480. Okay, then here it is 0, then here again it is 0, the 96 zeros are 0, then your answer is 50. 4800 divided by 96 is 50, and 50 multiplied by 10 is 500. Okay, then this is the number of trees planted on one side of the road. Okay, means here it is given, but again the trees are starting from the distance 0, then here it is given as 500 tree, then the one tree will also be added here because we have not calculated this one. Then here we will write, that is the first tree, what is the first tree at a distance of 0 meter, we have calculated from the trees between the distance, that is 4800, but we have not calculated the trees are planted at a distance of 0 kilometer. Okay, then here we will write the first tree is at 0 meter. Okay, that means 500 plus 1 is equals to 501 trees are planted on one side of the road. 501 trees are planted on one side of the road. This is a one side of the second side again 501 trees. Okay, that is 501 plus 501, that is equals to 1002 trees are planted are planted on both the side of the road. On both the side of the road. Clear? Understood? Okay, then this is your answer. That is, at the end you will write, that is, 1002 trees are planted on both the sides of road. Okay, clear? Now see the next question, that is, Pragna exercises regularly by walking along a circular path on a field. If she walks a distance of 3.8 kilometer in 9 rounds of a path, then how much does she walk on 1 round? Okay, then what is given here? That is, in 9 round he walks 3.8 kilometers, and we have to find for 1 round. Then what we will do? We will just divide, that is 3.8 to 5 divided by 9. What is given? For 9 round you have, it is given, and you have to find for 1 round. Then simply you divide it, that is, first we will write, that is, what is given here? 3.8. Second one, 3.825 kilometer in 9 rounds, right? Then how many kilometers? Then we have to find, that is, in one round what will become? That is 3.825 divided by 9. Okay, now just divide it, that is 3.825 upon 1, changes into multiplication sign, and 9, reciprocal of 9 is 1 upon 9. Now this 3.825, to remove this point we will divide it by, that is, after decimal there is 3 digits, then we will divide it by, sorry, yeah, first we will write 3825, after decimal there is 3 digit, then we will divide it by 1000, okay, and 1 upon 9. Now simply you divide, that is 3825 divided by 9, okay, then here divide it, that is 3825 divided by 9, that is 9 fours are 36, 2 remaining, 2, 9 2s are 18, 4 5s are, 9 5s are 45. Then your answer is 425 divided by 1000. Okay, now this we have to convert into decimal number. Then after here, 1000 means we have to put the decimal 3 digits before. Here the 3 digit, then we will write 0.425. Then in 1 round she walks how many kilometers? That is 0.425. okay, clear? Then at the end we will write the answer, that is, who is she? That is Pragna walks 0.25 kilometer in 1 round. Okay, clear? Now similarly solve the fourth one, that is your homework. With this, this chapter is over.